Welcome to Noble Transformation Hub, and this is Noble, and we are going to learn about no artificial intelligence. And kindly subscribe their YouTube channel if you have not, and we'll go through this chapter, which is the field was founded on assumptions that human intelligence, AI is this is human intelligence. We are mimicking, we are trying to understand. We are trying to understand the concepts, data, psychology, everything we are trying to do through AI so that we can solve bigger problems. We'll optimize, we'll do reinforcement learning, we'll do deep learning, we'll do supervised learning, we'll do all these things through this data, okay? And can be so precisely described that the machines can be made to simulate it, okay? This arises philosophical argument about the mind and the ethics of creating artificial being endowed with the human-like intelligence, okay? This created, like, if it goes against humanity, what will happen? There were philosophical arguments about it, okay? These issues have been explored, myths, fiction. There, like, you have seen a lot of movies, Matrix, Space Odyssey, artificial intelligence, all those movies are based Terminator and all. They are talking about that robots will take over and everything, but there are different, deep, very beautiful concepts of AI. It is solving real problems which were not solved earlier. Like if you talk about healthcare, it is going to solve all the, it will proactively tell you in 30 years, before 30 years, that what diseases you will have, what food patterns you need to have. It will precisely tell you what is your data right now, and it will precisely cure the disease proactively. But it was never done in law enforcement. It is going to be proactive in government. It was going to be proactive everywhere. It is a proactive technology, but it has, everything has two sides. Okay, let's use it for the benefit of humanity and solve humanitical problems which are there. Solve hunger problem. Solve all the human problems which are there. Animal problems are there. With AI. So philosophy since antiquity, the science fiction and futurology has been also suggested that it's like a lot of issues and potential and essential risk. AI may become an external risk to humanity, and it is going to take over humanity, okay? It was like it will learn how humans behave and other things are there. They are going to take control. But I think artificial intelligence is a tool. How you're using it, it's like fire. You use fire to cook the food, and same fire you can use to burn somebody. So how you're using the tool, it would depend on that. And that is how everything has evolved. Every innovation has both sides. So how we are going to use it, so let's be optimistic about AI use solving the problems of the world. We'll go to the next section where we learn reasoning, problem solving with AI, and how AI is going to solve these problems. And subscribe the YouTube channel and write down in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement this knowledge, what is your vision, and what more you want to know about artificial intelligence. You are at world's number one artificial intelligence channel. So we'll give all the information about artificial intelligence and future skills. So stay connected. Thank you so much.